For Hartlepool, who moved into mid-table, two goals in the space of 3 minutes did the damage. Joe Allen back in his native northeast with a neat flick on, and the ball fell kindly for Steve Howard. The goal had been a long time coming. It was the signal for some sustained pressure, and Damian Henderson, playing against his old club, doubled their lead. 2-0 to Hartlepool.